Hi, I'm Audrey Wolf, and I'm so in love and you're both genius at each. And the song is called Heartbreak. I take her to her favorite Chinese restaurant on right on time every Wednesday at 7:30 for 3 years. Even when our parents stop coming, we never do. You take me to your favorite Chinese restaurant. You're kind of late. You're always late. Every Wednesday at 7 for 3 years. I always forget my fortune cookie on the way then. And I'll just grab it for you. And in this relationship, is starting to feel like a fortune cookie in the way that I don't really like the taste of fortune cookies. They get so old, so fast. I rip open the plastic and crack the cookie. I can never finish it because it feels like such a commitment. I eat it in two bites. She eats it too fast and complains about her stomach ache. There are no crumbs in my life. The crumbs are always thrust into my life. I don't know why she eats the cookie anymore. At this point, I'm raising it just because I can. Just to see what the outcome was? Some crappy lesson that I won't take on it. But I like this issue. Her meal is never changing. Our conversations are always the same. She's the only constant I have the courtesy of knowing. But we come here every week. We sit at our regular table.
Going out feels more like couples therapy.
The options stay the same, but I always end up ordering the same meal that I know won't go down easy. I thought I got a stomach ache because I ate too fast.
Is it because the food I keep stuffing myself with isn't good for me?
Sometimes it's the cheapest option that's the easiest. When we sit down, I always want to try a bite of her food first. Now I and the relationship are starving for something more. I always want to try something new, you know? Today, I didn't like what I tried. She told me I could have hers this time. When we go to leave, she tells me she's still hungry. I pretend that she's only hungry. And this relationship is starting to feel like a broken fortune cookie. She always steals mine, always gives me hers, and yet somehow we are both left hungry. Because this relationship wasn't ever for the heart.
We took it in our stomach.
We were food for thought.
And you were my favorite meal, something so sweet
yet fake like Americanized Chinese food. And you were so hard to digest.
But when you made me sick, I didn't say anything because I've already paid the bill.
And I know I'll be walking back into this restaurant next week. I am the shell of the fortune cookie.
Fragile and breaking at the seams.
Whatever fortune is inside of me is just a generic phrase.
We each open our cookies.
We unroll the final fortune to something neither of us understand.
Sometimes burning a bridge is the right choice. I am the shell of the fortune cookie in the pile at the door of the restaurant.